It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain Market Update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Like the old Timex watch commercials, the market took a licking this week but kept on ticking over renewed concerns of U.S.-China trade and the congressional effort to impeach the president. Now, the stock market remained resilient with better-than-expected earnings led by Apple, who reported record September quarter revenues of $64 billion. Now, a small part of that revenue came from their sales of their Apple Watch, which, by the way, cost a heck of a lot more than my old Timex. Now, 75% of companies reporting earnings have exceeded expectations, and many experts now expect earnings growth to accelerate next year. More good news was reported this past Friday when the Labor Department announced the U.S. added 128,000 jobs in October, beating forecasts and showing the job market remains strong even in the face of labor strikes and trade disputes. Meanwhile, the Federal Reserve did exactly what was expected on Wednesday by lowering its key policy interest rate 0.25% to a range of 1.5% to 1.75%. Even before this cut, the real yield on Treasury bonds, that's, you know, the yield net of inflation, is negative, something that's happened before, and it's happened in the 60s and it's happened in the 70s, and each time the stock markets were higher. In addition, the Federal Reserve and the European Central Bank are now cutting rates together. That's only happened 10% of the time over the past two decades. But 100% of the time, stocks have moved higher when this has happened. So all in all, with the combination of full employment, a growing economy without excess inflation, better than expected earnings, all bolstered by an accommodative monetary Fed, is it surprising to anyone that this market not only keeps on ticking, but is hitting all-time record highs? Now, if you're sitting there wondering, how come my portfolio's taking a licking, but it doesn't keep on ticking? Well, here's your chance to find out. Simply call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just give us a call at 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.